Oh, that was weird. Okay. Got stuck there for a second. Okay. This is Vepidra, and we are back in No Man's Sky. Apollo's contact. Hard frame left arm. Let's install that hard frame left arm. One of the cars under the platform. Oh, I do have it in here already. Ooh, I need hydraulic wiring. Okay, can I make that? I can. I need some salt and another nanotube. Okay, so first of all, let's get our see how much oxygen we have here. Nothing there. There's some. And there's more. Look at that. Let's harvest. For that gamma root. Do I have any gamma root? I have one. I have one stinking gamma root. Gamma weed requires high background radiation to thrive. Okay, so let's do this thing again here. No. Plants. What does that say? Okay, yeah, that's here though. Grows in a radioactive climate. Okay, well, we'll have to find out once we get there. How much power are we generating here? Oh wow, they're charging up good. I might have to build a couple more batteries, but we can set them on this side of the door. We got four of them, so that's good. It's generating zero. Oh, it's nighttime. Well, before we run out of power, Because they are going down quite a quick. First, let's check out our settlement. No, not yet. Current system. Forget module. Star bulb. Cactus flesh. Fungal mold. Frost crystals. I don't want frost crystals. Well, shows it here. How come it doesn't show that on my screen anywhere, though? It showed it when it was on the map. Temenil? So I have to go. Let's go over to Tim. Why should I use fuel when I can just use this? I already have a base there. I've been there. Okay, why is Temenil here have the sentry, and this Wardarith has the sentry also? I'm really looking for. Crystals. And is this one star bulb? There's one other planet, isn't there? Okay, here. More than just three planets, there's other ones on here too. Okay, let's keep looking. Gamma root, there we go. Salt for that. When we get back to our base, we'll have to figure that out. Hi, Sentinel. We're gonna be fighting Sentinels, aren't we? Is that Gamma Root over there? Betcha that is. It's good for us to use Grandma Gamma Roots. Is that enough of them? Okay, so it stuck them in here. Where did it stick them? Here, I got 140, and how many do I need for that? Planet. That's right. I don't have a base here. Is that what it looks like at night? Oxygen? Gonna take me to the planet or the space station? Or the space station on this side of the planet? Yeah, it's gonna be on this side. I say first we go check out our colony. Our settlement. Probably have to defend from sentinels. Actually, we probably gotta bank some stuff because I don't have any room for the items my colony would have. Oh, not into it. If we're going to the settlement, we have to, actually, we're going to look for gold first. So if I can buy gold, I will. No gold, no salt either. There's some salt. Weather update. Storm clearing. We got no. Oh, we do have power here. Oh, it's down, but it's going back up. Awesome. And we're underground now. We were above ground when we left, now we're underground. Crazy game. Is it still under the platform? Exocraft. That's why I need to make the wiring. Sweet, got that done. I don't know if there's any in here, really, or a lot in here at least. Oh, it's full. We'll take it. That means this one's probably empty too. Install the Sentinel hard frame schematic. Do I have to be near to do that? Yeah, it appears so. Well, let's put that salt back. Why do I have the tritium on me instead of in my ship? So, install the Sentinel hard frame schematic from the world of glass. Okay, so do I have that banked? I know I've banked a lot of those things. It's this one, right? Nope. This one. No weapon shard. Let's go. Just before I install anything in there, think. Maybe on the ship? Underwater protection. Phase beam. Possible diffuser? Okay, so I have to go back to my base now. So how do I replace that then? Let's send it over here. Okay, well, let's head over there. Before I do that, how much is another battery? Oh, I can make magnetized ferrite. Let's make a couple of those. Oh, I have to. How much is it? 60. Let's get 120. Ferrite in the bank? Don't look like it. Let's gonna hit our colony. Check that real quick before we call it. Sorry, my settlement. This is my colony. Yep, that's what I thought. One more. Brief Sentinel Expedition. Citizens who went seeking answers about the Sentinels have returned from their expedition. They report they found a Sentinel hard frame blueprint, but the atmosphere is subdued. Let's question them. Thank them. Nope, we're gonna make them happy. Enticing living capsules. Oh no, what did I do? Ads, creeping, spreading glass? No, I don't want that. Removes enticing living. Ads, quarantine. Citizens murmur their appreciation, but there are mutterings. Swirling rumors about the water. The citizens are reluctant to speak further. They do not seem quite themselves. Yeah, let's quarantine them. Okay, we got the hard frame legs. Cognito hazard containment facility. That's a plus though, so. Okay, let's go sell those. I thought there was one right here now. Ooh, I wonder what I need for that too. Keep getting Atlantidium, or is that from the Sentinels that I'm killing here? I have 99 gold. Especially couplers. Ten gold? How do I give him 110 gold? I only had 99. Of those decouplers. How many do I need? Oh, I don't, can't tell that from here, can I? No, I don't have that screen. No. Let's just do it all. go to a different store this time, see what else they have for me to buy. Okay, so much for that idea. Still can't get them all. I thought I hit three of them here. Well, that's why I only have it one open spot. So much for that. Oh, I could have unloaded those into the bank. Oh well. We got most of them out. Let's go back here. Can I reach that hard frame from here? I can. Okay. Frame legs, okay. I switched Exocraft. There we go. Sweet. Done with that. Wait, 3 new batteries, but I think I am going to call it here now. And we will continue this next time. This has been Pepecha, and, you know, do those 3 things that will make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell, so you can see me next time.